Hey, what is going on, everybody? It's Gingican here, and with Shively here. Shively. Always mess that up. But back with another Ghost Recon Wildlands. I'm bad at talking.
Close enough.
But, and now we're in part two. We have to go find... We have to free Amuru. And I almost shot a guy in the gut last time. Oh, we gotta hurry.
Oh,
get in the cup. Get in the truck. Get in the truck. Ugh.
Babe, you can't drive.
Yeah, I can.
You're a girl.
That's okay. I'm better driver than you.
Oh, wow. You see how he's synchronized? We have synchronized shots and we have synchronized door openings.
Yeah, man. We're on the same wavelength.
Kill that civilian.
Oh, drifting.
Oh my gosh. This is why women can't drive. It's on the radio.
I have no idea. But you must do yours.
Do not support Bakatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly
to your local Santa Blanca organization. I'm going.
You're definitely not going the right way.
I'm going the wrong way, but we're going down the hill.
Dude, I'm still leaning out this window. I'm gonna die.
No, you'd be fine. We're good.
There ain't no way.
We're good.
Clean.
How is this car not destroyed?
I'll give you an 8 if you want to drive.
8?
8. On that person over.
Dude, why are there so many people walking in the roads? Get out of here.
I can switch to single.
Oh shit.
Ooh, I like that.
Oh shit.
That was me. Oh.
No. The driving. Oh, I just rammed doing that trade.
Oh, did you?
You just phased.
Right here. Try to ramp it from there. Try to ramp it from me. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't see that. I didn't see that canyon.
I'm going.
Hey, GTA.
We're doing this.
Oh, okay, I didn't see all this. Get some airtime.
Shortcuts.
Is this thing hard to steer?
Yes, very. You don't even... What? Oh. We're still going.
I was hoping we wouldn't have to walk it. I thought you'd be... To be honest, I thought you'd be like a sniper in this game. Oh, we're just starting. Oh, no, those people have guns. Those people, oh. Sicarios are
ex-military. Okay. ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round,
Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Wait. Let's go. Wait, they don't have guns.
They're just civilians.
This guy has a gun. Target number two. He has there. A gun.
All right, ready?
Oh, gosh, there's a lot of people.
Yes, there is.
I'm trying to mark as many as
stealth tutorial. Press YY to use handguns.
Do you want to do stuff?
For stealthy approach, press B to crouch and hold B to prone. Detonation arrows indicates who is spotting you. Oh. Alright. I did not want to do that.
Are we going stealthy or are we just going balls out?
There we go. We probably should go a little stealthy. Let's do pistols. Try and go for headshots.
Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Headshots only? Alright.
You see me over here? I'm over here. Alright, let's... I think they see you.
Okay, here. Definitely not. Not yet.
Yeah, that dude's
here.
Coming towards you.
You see the guy to the... leaning toward the wall on the right? Get him, okay? I'll get this guy coming toward me.
Where? Okay? Where is he?
The guy leaning toward the wall. Like, by the haystacks? Oh, he turned around. But there's another guy walking toward him. Look toward the right. Oh, never mind. They're walking.
I'm gonna kill this guy over here. Ready?
Okay.
Oh, that guy's way too
far
away. Wait.
Two.
All right, ready? 3. Cool. 2. You're gonna get made. Hang back. Okay, you got it.
I got him.
All right.
Hey. All right. Sniper boys.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
New skill point acquired. Did you level up?
No. You did, cause you killed them all. I got
okay,
one.
Okay, here. You kill this guy.
I got
you
that guy
see,
over
you
there.
See him to the right.
Yeah, I got him.
Okay. And then, right. Should I kill this guy in the building? Hold on. Hey, use your Best Buy. Just sent you some more equipment.
Oh.
Did you miss?
No, I killed him.
You missed.
No, I hit him.
Oh, no, he's just running.
No, he's not. There's just another guy.
I got you, babe. Oh, snap.
Alright, we're just alerting everyone. It's okay. We're really good at this game. We're trying. Is this a guy right
look
here? What is going on right here? Oh, he's right here. Oh, can we just shoot the thing off? Oh, yep. There we go.
Babe, move over.
Oh, okay.
Let some muscle get in this. Do you want to lead him or should I?
I got him.
Let's
I'm better
let's look around
people.
The area.
Can we take the helicopter? I want to take the helicopter.
That sounds fun. For I don't see anyone. I think we killed everyone.
Alright, can we actually take the helicopter? Yeah, we're taking the helicopter.
Yo, I call it.
I'll fly.
We're taking the helicopter. RT throttle.
Oh, there. Let's kill that civilian, dude.
Okay.
Tutorial helicopter.
Let's go.
Quick turn.
Alright, we're going all the way over there.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your
friends. What if I jumped out?
Entonces, para catar y gastar y deal with the malditos extranjeros.
Take it up with him, senor.
Take it up with them, senor.
I think we gotta go over this hill.
Oh, what did I just? Oh, dude, I just.
What?
I had like a heart attack. I sent my drone out in the middle of the helicopter ride.
Oh jeez.
I'm gonna try to follow you. Oh, I'm out of range.
I'm too fast for you, dude. You're just sitting on the side.
I'm coming. Can you see my drone?
No. I can only see you sitting on the side. All right, I'm about to. You're not gonna catch me.
Why are you going so high?
Cause I gotta get over the hill.
Oh, I'm above you now.
Why are you going so high?
I'm
gonna try and get you out of
range. I'm afraid I'm actually gonna jump out.
Look at me shaking this.
Oh, it's already.
Woo! You should fall. You should be falling right now.
My drone died. Don't kill me. My drone died.
Fall! Get out of here. We don't need you.
I want to.
I'm
die.
A strong, independent woman. We don't need no man.
What about our kids?
We'll be okay. Okay. I did not learn how to. It was not in the manual how to land a helicopter. Okay. So, we're going straight into the ground.
No, you got this. You got this.
All right.
You got this. And oh, God. You go so fast.
We're good. All right. Hey, I'm level 2 now. Come here, dude.
Dude, this thing is smoking. Let me get out. Oh, I have
check
to hold
out.
X.
Weapons case.
All right. Extract. Let's go.
Oh, I can unlock a specific weapon.
Are you hurt?
Do I want to unlock a weapon?
Is not the most gracious of hosts. These
I don't even know how to unlock.
Demons, they had questioning me.
Oh, skills. Okay, I can upgrade my skills.
The talk of love was enough
there's
to make me vomit.
Yeah, we can upgrade. Oh,
but
snap.
But their methods were not.
How do we get in that building?
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
No, we won't. A good start. Bitch, that was a great start.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation.
Skills.
All right. So we're looking for the people who tortured him.
Do I not have enough for this? How do I... Can we not use skill points? Oh, we have physical skill.
Did you level up yet?
No pain. I'm gonna go stamina. Oh, I guess I can't. Only can do... No pain. Cool. Alright. So now we have to... What do we have to do now?
I'm gonna buy a parachute, because... You scare me when you drop. Oh. Wait.
You scare me.
What kind of skill points are these?
You gotta go physical. What am I... Right, we have a new mission. Kingslayer. Bowman briefing.
No pain.
Do you want to listen to the Bowman briefing?
I don't even know what that means.
Go to... Just go in...
Investigation.
Go to TAC map. Actually, let's just...
What is that?
It's right next to skills.
Oh, you're still on the thing. You can press back and do that stuff.
What?
You can press back and go to like all that stuff.
So are we doing King's file?
Whatever you want.
Alright, I'm watching the video.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency, and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight.
Oh. From the first moment they what is she?
They were inseparable.
Oh my god.
What are you like talking about?
Watch the video.
What video? What are you talking about?
Oh my god.
One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER. All shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain.
Holy shit.
And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province.
When Santa Dude, Blanca she got...
captures someone that refuses to talk,
her ch- La Yuri no, and El Polito I'm not gonna talk make about her talk. Chin.
They break you
know it's massive.
Like I said, there were four people in the room when like Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
I was hard on the eyes, not gonna lie.
Ooh. Oh, I don't like needles. Oh, I don't like needles. Oh, I don't like needles.
Use a bitch.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line.
Hey, go watch my needles video.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari.
Katari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him.
Gosh.
It depends on us to get shit done.
What if I got tortured?
We can get out of him in return.
I'm getting a call. Where are you at, babe? Oh.
We're gonna take the smoking thing to the next mission. Jesus, I keep...
Where are we going?
Pushing down. Man, these missions are very weird. Alright. So, what's our next mission?
Katari was that one guy.
What's our next mission? I'm confused. Cartel overview.
I think we can... Oh, press Y. Oh, we have to press Y. Okay, hold on. I think I've marked.
All right, I joined it. I joined you. All right, we're going. Whoosh. This thing's gonna blow up before we get there. I'm telling you right
how
now.
How did you even get that smoky?
Did you see how I landed this bitch?
Yeah, she.
How would it not get this smoky? Man, you're weighing that side down.
Because my thighs are like super strong.
Fatty.
It's all muscle. Don't hate.
Don't hate. Appreciate.
Yo, look at that plane over there. I wish I could shoot.
Okay. I like going through the trees. I like giving it a trim.
You're one of those nature peoples.
Yeah.
I know my wife so well.
Alright. Stop going up. I'm not pointing you up. Stop it. What are you doing?
Wait, am I doing that?
I don't know how you would be. Come on.
Dude, we're pretty high right now. I wish I would have brought that parachute upgrade.
Nope, you're fine.
It's like you're scaring me though for
no, no.
Oh wait.
You're fine.
Are we going to a car? Are we moving or is it like a car? I think it's a car.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah, we have to stop a convoy.
Well, this is not gonna help.
Right here. You need to go further up the road, and then we'll set up.
Alright. Sounds good. Gotta get there. Why are they so fast? This helicopter should be flying a lot faster than them.
Okay.
This thing is smoking bad.
Okay. At the end of the next turn,
yeah.
Get on the road.
Alright, I'm about to slam it to the ground.
We got this. Boom. Dude, we're gonna die. Oh my god.
Alright.
We gotta go. Here, let's get in the I threw a nade. Let's get in the trees.
Alright, I'm throwing a nade at them. Break out.
Okay. Here they come.
Frag out.
They're probably should have got some better cover. Well, there's a tutorial, but I'm too busy.
No, tutorials. This is all first try. Fall back. No, fam. Alright, give me this car. Yeah, you get out.
Oh, they're running.
Alright, we're getting... Dude, that the black thing's gone, though. Fuck. Alright, I'm getting this car. I'm driving to it. I'm just gonna smash.
Yeah, I'm just taking a random car.
Alright, same. We got this.
TA style.
Taking the car in matter of national security.
Oh, look at that. Is that my helicopter?
I think we have to... Yeah, I think we... Or I think we should have gotten the same car so one of us could shoot at the,
do we have,
the tires.
It'd be alright. Do we have to keep the truck at a certain health? This thing is so slow.
I don't know.
I wonder, can I shoot off that?
Yo, I'm taking...
Alright.
Yo, this thing is hard.
I'm taking this thing off. Yeah, get off the road.
Why is it like...
Oh, shit. I knocked myself off.
This thing pulls so much.
Yeah, and you were saying I'm a bad driver.
Still behind them.
Alright, I took the car behind him out. I'm about to take the car in front of him out. Alright, cool. I'm doing all this work. Come on, man. You're better than this.
Dude, I'm in a DXI.
Alright, you get off the road.
Alright.
I'm getting shot.
Here. Shoot the tires. Come on here.
Alright, just block the... Block it. Block it. I'm gonna get into it.
Dude, he's raining me.
Yeah, this is mine now.
I think there's a sniper on you.
He got out. I took it. I just had to get in to get him out. Dude, such a puss. Alright, kill him.
Oh, snap, I'm getting
kill
a
him.
Shot.
Kill him.
I'm trying.
Where is
I
he?
Get out.
Is he like... Are you killing
he's
him?
He's on top of my car.
Are you sure? I don't see him. Where is he? Oh, he was in it.
He's dead.
Alright, you have to move the car. Oh shit, we gotta kill the other people.
Oh, killing surrendering enemies can lead to a game over. Oh, come on, get out of here.
It's okay. I killed him. I got him.
Keep an eye on the
good.
Next to the truck.
Now
you gotta move that car. Give me this.
Oh, we just have to tag.
Oh, we just had to tag it?
Oh, it was a side mission?
Oh.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Cool. Let's just go up here. Let's finish this. Ooh, new skill point.
My people are searching for La Yuri El Polito.
Just run up here.
In the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem?
How are we going
to
do this?
I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
How are you already
in there? We'll get it done.
Oh, you're already going in.
Hell yeah.
Oh, there's a guy on the roof. Hey, watch out. There's two guys on the roof.
All right. Can you take them out for me?
I'm running up.
I'm in here. I'm at the laptop. I'm hacking the laptop.
Alright, one sec. Hold up. How'd you even get in there? Oh, I see. But there's a guy coming right here.
Alright, I have 4 skills points. Holy shit.
We're baller.
I got the parachute upgrade. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Alright, now we have to get back.
Oh, it's a civilian. Those are civilians.
Get out of here. You guys
suck.
Hey,
I'm getting these guys on the roof.
Oh, I almost died. That's bad. Alright. Dude, these guys get one shot? Oh, I'm dying. You gotta help me. I only got a minute.
I'm on the roofs right now. Oh, snap. I'm getting
I'm almost dead. You gotta help me.
Dude, I need a scope.
Dude, I'm dying.
I'm trying to kill him. Oh!
I'm laying on the ground dead.
Yo, listen to this. Wait.
You gotta help me.
Dude, I got a machine gun.
Dude, you gotta help me. I'm dying. I only have 30 seconds.
Oh, you meant you're down.
Yeah.
Oh, snap, dude. I'm getting shot from behind. How do I get in there?
Oh, just go around.
I'm
just go around.
To get in there.
Come on.
Dude, I'm almost dead.
No!
Oh, no. I died right outside.
Oh, do we have to redo that?
So close.
No, please tell me we don't have
Hopefully
to redo
not.
That.
Oh, man. I had a machine gun.
Please tell me we don't have to redo that. Hey, at least I have a parachute now.
Watch them take it away. They better take that away.
Nope. I'm going to jump out of the helicopter while I'm driving so you can die. You don't have a parachute.
I want to die, so joke's on you.
Okay, so we just have to take it back. That's cheap. Alright, we got to take a car because that's too far to drive.
What do you mean? It's right here. Dude, just try to shoot that car.
What the fuck, man? That was a civilian.
How did I kill him? How did I kill him? I just killed the civilian. Alright.
I'll drive.
Oh, snap, there's...
Get in my car, dude.
I didn't mean to do
that.
We
just gotta drive back.
Oh, we do?
You like...
I'm following the thing.
You like the banana mobile?
Can you get me out, please?
I guess so, jeez.
I don't have my,
So needy.
I don't have my license.
Hey. You like the banana mobile?
I'm getting it.
Steams.
Oh my gosh, there's so many.
I'm driving. You kill him if you can while I'm driving. Hopefully no
Dude,
one
Dude, I can't even look.
The handbrake is A. I wonder if I could drift hardcore with this. I'm about to try. All right, at this curve. Oh!
I'm upgrading.
Look at that drift. Oh, you
buying a parachute?
No, don't buy the parachute. I need to kill you. These cars are so slow. I wish there was like a Lambo just driving around, you know, the huge.
Yeah, down here, yeah.
Dude, have you seen Dubai? Dude, everyone has a Lambo there.
This definitely isn't Dubai.
Oh, it's definitely Dubai. I don't know what you're talking about. Drift. Oh.
Where? What country are we in?
Oh, she did.
Just watch me kill this guy. Kill him.
Oh, I was at the run over. All right, we're about to slide into this.
Who's up for stealing a helicopter? That one's packed full of supplies the rebels could use.
We gotta steal a helicopter?
Savage, I got out.
Another side mission. Holy crap.
Oh, this is a side mission. I like this side mission setup.
Where are we getting he's trying to take the helicopter. Hell no. No.
Oh, no.
No.
No. Oh, I'm getting shot. Where am I getting shot?
I've died.
Okay. Can you crawl or something? No. Oh, gosh.
All right. I think that's enough for this episode, guys. We'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed.